गाइस सो वी आर बैक टू होटल एंड यस्टरडे वी वेंट फॉर उदयपुर सिटी पैलेस आफ्टर दैट वी वेंट फॉर दंगल सो आई जस्ट कुड
कुछ भी बोल रहा
है आई वांट अ गेम
दंगल द मूवी सॉरी वी वेंट फॉर दंगल द मूवी नॉट दैट एक्चुअल दंगल आफ्टर दैट वी केम बैक एंड वी एट समथिंग एंड वी स्लेप्ट एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सो टुडे वी विल गो टू Sajjangad and then afterwards we'll go to Fatehpur Sagar Lake.
Okay guys, so this is the view of Fateh Sagar Lake. And for those of you who don't know what is Fateh Sagar Lake, then let me tell you guys that Fateh Sagar Lake is situated in the city of Udaipur. It is an artificial lake named after Maharana Fateh Singh of Udaipur and Mewar. The lake has boating facilities. It also has three islands. The largest island is enhanced into a park called Nehru Park. But parking is a bit problematic here as there is no designated car parking space nearby. So I would prefer that you should come here with a cab or auto rickshaw. Around the lake there are many options for food and beverages also. Okay guys, so that's about it from my side. If you ever visit Udaipur, then don't miss this place. If you want to know more about Fateh Sagar Lake, then check out the description box below. Guys, so the next topic which I'm gonna cover is the Monsoon Palace. The Monsoon Palace, also known as the Sajjangad Palace, is a hilltop palatial residence in the city of Udaipur, Rajasthan in India. Overlooking the Fateh Sagar Lake, it is named after Maharana Sajjan Singh of the Mewar dynasty, who built it in 1884. The palace offers a panoramic view of the city's lakes, palaces and surrounding countryside. It was built chiefly to watch the monsoon clouds, hence appropriately it is popularly known as Monsoon Palace. A large group going by bus would at the entrance need to rent multiple jeeps to go up to the Monsoon Palace. You have to also pay fees to enter for the vehicle as well as for the guest. If you want to know more about the Monsoon Palace, then check out the description box below. Guys,